Someone in Senpai's comment says you loli. Oh. hello, guitars chat, if I'm not too soft. But yes, I'm Taco Cat. And I stream Genshin on Twitch. I guess Guitar introduced me already. Was he saying bad things about me? Oh, by the way, if you guys got scammed by Guitar the other day, I am not underage. Just saying, I just sound
she's
like
not
this.
Underage. Stop accusing it. Ryan and Chai is the one that started this gossip. Oh my god.
What?
Ryan and Chai, stop it.
I heard you say it, bro.
It's not me.
It's on your butt, man. I heard it.
No, Ryan and Chai started the conversation.
Chai says it was you, Guitar. Stop pushing the blame. It's
I
you.
Never accuse people of being a loli. You have a wonderful, beautiful voice, so no way.
Thanks, man. But yes, to Guitar's chat that I cannot see. I am not underage, I'm actually far from it. I just sound like this. And then people came to a cool conclusion that you're underage. Oh wait, Ryan says, let my dreams be dreams. Wait, what? Whoa, what dreams are those, Ryan?
I told you, Ryan is the one that wants it to be a dream. A dream come true.
Should I be concerned, Ryan?